Well, here on a Tuesday night. Who would have thought? Who would have guessed we'd be back on Tuesdays? Not me. Well, yes, me, but, you know. Who would have guessed? Welcome back, part 5! That is 4 more parts than I thought I'd be able to continue doing. So thank you all for everyone who's showing up. Even if no one's here yet, and this is just making it into the VOD, that's still... It's a big accomplishment for me. We're gonna get right back to it with magnets and how do they work? Because I don't know. That's beyond my pay grade. What is this? Oh, it's like the mall or something? Let's go to the mall. Eugene, teach me your tricks. I wanna fly up the wall. Just carry me up there, bro. Those ghosts that the game was telling me about earlier. Do I need like special moves to hit ghosts? Yeah, only one way to find out. What are you? What are you? What are you? Who are you? Oh. Status effect. I don't think I can hit ghosts. Alright, so we're avoiding the ghosts here. That's the plan. Oh, you're not a ghost. You're real. I'm gonna kick your real butt. Get help. Heroic blade. I'm interested in seeing. Oh yeah, it's the Zora move. Metal into a water fight. Doesn't it hit both things, or am I just being rash in my plan here? Eh. Trainer tank it. Shocked by that in the slightest, but we're gonna do it again. I'll do it again. That's like 49%. Like a flip of the. Well, it's not a flip of the coin anymore. That's for sure. Not wasting my life here, quite literally. Muskrat Sally. I used all my items last time. That's a surprise to me. Hey, what's up, Lonzo Spaghetti-O? We're hanging out in the mall. This mall is haunted though, there's ghosts and everything. And I can't fight the ghosts because I don't have my banshee thingy. What is that thing? What are you? I want you. Of course. Oh, it's a mascot toy. Oh. Mascot toy. You love them? Well, you're gonna be able to be the first to name them. Ever. No, stop trying to hammer my dog. Whoa. That hammer hit. That Cloxley turned into a powerhouse. Do I have anything that can let me... It's like better on plastic. Nah. You know, let's see if we can just burn through all these basic ones. It's a low percent chance. I'm not crazy about that, but maybe this will help. No, don't hit me! Ow. Rude. Alright, let's try that again. Recording. Look it. Jeez, the chance went even lower. Does Eugene have a lower chance of catching than I do? Is that something I'm not aware of? Oh. Alright, let's try one of these chrome tapes. Alright, I think this is the one. I think we got it this time. 100% chance? I like those odds. Bernard's taking a bit of a beating, though, for this, so. I hope you have a good name, Lonzo. I'll go! Aww. I think it likes being hit. Go. Oh gosh, shot him with fire bullets. So what's in here? There's only two ways to go, so. I feel like this thing's gonna attack me as soon as I flip the switch. What up, Blissful? What is that? Is that Pikachu eating ramen? Kid is pretty sick, and I want it. So I hope I don't, like, just wipe it on one turn. Alright, well, I'm wiping it on one turn. I guess I'm not getting it right now. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Suffering some from success. Played the arcade games. Wanna gamble. Oh, another train station. Another gateway to my nightmares. I can't go to platform B until I have someone sufficiently empty inside with me. So, good for you, Eugene. I'm glad you're emotionally healthy. and he's gone now. Room. Am I gonna be surprised by some kind of ghost or something? No. It's just an empty room. Random amounts of wood that you get. That's interesting. Ooh, bookstore. Books just randomly fall off to make me realize there's a switch there. Ooh, that's really good. Alright, well I have a book, so that's new. Never had a book before in this game. Okay, this room creeps me out. Can I get new clothes in here? Can I, like, get unlockable clothes for later? No? Lame. Can I jump in there? Oh, that's cool. Can I jump out, though? No. Still, neat. I test it so you don't have to. I solved an important piece of the puzzle that I didn't realize I needed to solve. Alright, I get it. Back around. back in, go back around, go up the newly lifted platform, go back around again to find out something, whatever is upstairs, probably some kind of scary monster that, or another person. Maybe there's another person who's sufficiently empty inside and needs help. Then we can help them. Eugene, we must go. Partially, right? Though I can't fuse with Eugene, so. Oh. This is bad. Can I not hurt it at all? There's a way I can fight this. There isn't a way I can fight this. Not with the crew that I got with me. Can I... Do I have anything that, like, will let me hit ghosts? So I need... Oh, shoot. That's what I get for rushing around. Alright, so what I need to do is I need to go outside and go get my banshee, but that will only get me so far. It's only good for one monster. Oh, come on, I didn't touch him. So, thought process, go outside, sleep. No. I need Kaylee so I can fuse with the banshee so then I can have a powerful monster use ghost. Fight the ghost. I don't know if that's really... I don't know if that's really worth the effort in this very moment in time. I think we're just gonna have to come back to that later. No shortage of wood here, that's for sure. Oh! Oh, I wonder if I break this, I can find a way out of the roof. So smart. A genius. What's teak jam? Interesting. I don't know what that does. What does it mean? Alright, we're gonna do something controversial. We're gonna... Wait, hold on, what is... Alright, we're gonna do something controversial, and that is, let's put Cosmo... You know what? No. We're not putting Cosmo away. Cosmo stays. Cosmo's too strong to not stay. Moth Maniac's out of here. Let's get Uggo. Uggo looks like the kind of monster that could fight that could hit a ghost. Uggo is not the kind of monster that can hit a ghost. can criticize, though. Let's rest. Eugene, you have a lot to say these days. Always with the insight. I miss the days when you were like, I bet you think about dinosaurs when you sleep. Not since Nixon took us off the Gould standard. Okay, boomer. Poison plastic. Should have just hit it. That's alright. This mascot toy loves getting hit. Huh. Alright, easy enough. Toy hammer, rare. Oh. So rare means it's just a special version of that move. Neat. Who are you? So, if I sell my soul, I can own a home. What if I hit this thing with two hammers? Oh, yeah. One of the main pathways is real estate criminal subplot. And they're all blood-sucking vampires. What's Tony gonna do? Hey, the game's just commenting on the characters in the game. Nothing about real life. I mean, they're called landkeepers, so I think it's more about landlords, but they're definitely not sparkly, that's for sure. Hey! They're talking about eviction. They have too much control. Watch out for that blue skin. Hey, I was gonna do that. Oh. That was not ideal. But Muskrat Sally is out of here. Bye, Muskrat Sally. It's nice knowing you. Jack the Riptera. Nah, that's not worth it. thinking that if I just wipe out trainer A or whatever, just wipe them out, then it's a 2-on-1 instead of having to deal with the second 2. I think I should be able to get this with the bottom move. 1, 2, nice. Rick Blast. I forget what confusion does, so let's hope it makes it so it won't attack me, and I'll be fine. Oh no. We're fine, this is fine. Let's see if I can just wipe this guy out. 1, 2, nice. Yeah, we're not even fighting that fourth monster. Let's get out of here. Glorious retribution. Is liberated. I don't even know what that stuff does. More monsters equal more money. What does that stuff do? That fused material. It smells gross, but people like it. Who's married? Oh, right, that girl that we saved. I forgot all about her. Alright, I would like it to be morning. I like being out in the daylight. Makes me feel safer with all these vampires around. You know what? Oop. I did not want to put Muskrat Sally into storage. That was an actual mistake. I'm just dumb. What do you got here? Hair for Sealy. Oh. Zealy, because I can refuel it, fills my fuse meter. Just give me one more. I don't really need basic tapes. That guy needs help getting into garbage. Help him. There's Meredith. What is she doing in here?
Okay.
Alright. Look for a music album in a game where you use cassettes to turn into monsters. Love it. So it's here somewhere. So I can hit ghosts. No.
Hey. Hey.
Without any of that. I don't know if I really feel like helping Meredith with this quest right now. I'll be honest. Oh, I have to ask people. Alright, well, maybe I'll ask somebody else. I'm gonna ask that person with the red hair over here. You all are useless. We're gonna go somewhere else. We're gonna do... What are we gonna do? We are gonna go to this wrecked apartment. And we're gonna walk there because I no longer feel like walking. Because we have to. That's why. That when you knocked out trainers, they just like they're just out flat cold for the rest of the game. And that guy does look like he needs help. I missed that last time. What's he doing? Hello, sir. Zenk?
I'm Felix.
Hey.
What is that? Is that a video? Is that a movie? Don't you want me? Oh boy. Yeah, wasn't I doing something with like three switches or something? Okay, Eugene, if you start telling me about how to break rocks again, I swear I'm gonna lose my mind. Velocirifle? I love it. Oh shoot, it's actually... This is Muskrat Sally time. You've only made me stronger. What is that thing? I feel like plastic on the... Ooh, that was close. Plastic on air? Probably nothing special. Oh, it's burned. Spit on. Do it. Poor Muskrat Sally. Muskrat Sally's always going through it. Oh, right. Yes, I do remember. It's come back to me. Temp time. That was much more powerful than I expected. Whoa, 37% chance to make it so the next move that hits me doesn't hurt me? That's ridiculous. That's awesome. That's not as awesome, but it's fine. Can we use our lot? Oh, we still have two more. Let's see, maybe we can get rid of this. These last basic tapes, because I don't think I'm ever gonna use them again. Got him. All right. Hopskin's a bit of a creep. Bit of a creep. Definitely a flasher. Blissful, you there? You want to name this little flasher boy? This little trench coat? Kind of like a raccoon. Raccoon in a trench coat. It's always smiling. It's definitely a miscreant, that's for sure. Rocky? All right, yeah, we can do Rocky. Classic. I mean, all raccoons' names are Rocky. I think that's just fact. It is the rules. It's rules. It's code. It's law, in fact. Let's see. How good's my memory of recall? Where was that other? There's another rock around here. Not that one. I don't know what's going on with that. Guess gotta beat him up. Oh. No, don't spray me. It's for your own good. Get out of here. Plastic knife! Uggo's gonna shank a bitch! You know, go for a trainer battle. Isn't that guy's, like, a famous poet's name or something? Him. Gin and tonic. Well, gin and tonic is quite the glass cannon, so good luck. Actually, I'd like to use Bite to heal a little bit if I could. Oh, alright, well. Gin and Tonic is just so great. Target's ranged attacks become melee attacks. That could be interesting. Let's throw it on here. Ooh, Alcir hit 5. Wonder if it can be remastered. Sometimes you gotta learn to stop, bro. All right. that do? That didn't open the... That didn't open the chest? Then what did I do? I was the third piece of the puzzle the whole time. If only I could have figured that out last week. That's okay. Oh, I probably need the blue battery on that spot right there to open that chest. That makes sense. Oh no! Too hasty. How many times have I caused a problem in this playthrough already just because I'm impatient? It's more than one. More than one time, that's for absolutely certain. You know what, let's go see what this Felix guy is all about. Or, no. Yeah. You know what, let's head west. No. Yeah, Felix. Let's find out what this Felix guy is all about. Can we fast travel from here? Yeah. Felix looks like that paladin from the Dungeons & Dragons movie, but if he was wearing modern day clothes. You're not Felix. I don't know why I thought Felix would be in Eugene's house, but... See, look, he looks just like the paladin. The hair. It's pretty much it, it's just the hair. It's a soap. It's like a flip book. Partner with a brush room. Oh, this is cute. Little fungi painter. All right, buddy, is there anything I can steal from your house?
Like a wave under the
slider looks like. Cool. Oh, is there a bridge that I missed last time I ran around here? Yes and no. I didn't realize there was a bridge, but it's up, so I guess I didn't really miss it. More of I can't use it. Yeah, let's go this way, and then head.
Wait.
Oh yeah, hey bud, we can fast travel through time and space. Don't worry about it. Seems slower than Eugene. Not that it really makes a difference, just seems like it's a little behind. Oops. Ooh, we really gotta keep getting that sound. So if I do this, then I turn it into plastic. Okay, brushroom seems pretty strong. A nice little little combo move, or two move setup, or something. I don't know how you describe it, but. I am aware that if I hit the rock, I can break it. Thank you, Felix. Man. Always telling people how to do things. Who are you?
Hey.
Oh, you're still here. Well. Ooh, a defensive offensive move? Or defense based offensive move? Interesting. Alright, well, I had to try. I feel like I just need to cross this bridge right here. Continue onwards into another area. You trickster! Got two extra tapes. This could be a real fight. Good night, Bliss. Thank you for showing up. Have a good night. Sleep tight. Do not let any of those bugs bite. Because they can be vicious. I almost took him out. Ooh, so you're saying there's a chance of taking him out. Oh no! Don't make my little guy weaker. Oh, nice. Ooh. Even better. Oh, you're gone. You're done. Out. Get out of here. Bunhead. Oh, this is probably what lets me swim. I know, right? The little scuba steels. They have the classic diving helmets, everything. They're adorable. Oh, I'd be careful with that energy shot. I like that. No! Got him. And I can swim now. I got swimming lessons on the beach. Who's this person? Oh, they're rude. Look at that. In the water, not drowning. Vampire. let me get back on land. Oh, I can just drown and then it'll let me on land. Thanks. Controversial move. Just drown. Oh, cool. If I hold B, I swim faster. Didn't that guy say something about, like, there being an order to how I could press the buttons or something? Whoa! Scubalrus? I got get out of here. That thing's too scary. It's gonna eat me alive. Cool story, bro. Paint swipe. He's got the zoomies. Fast, fast, fast. I forgot I need to sleep so I could. Oh. So smart. Hey, what's up, Lobby? I got swimming lessons since you were last here. Teleport though. Fast travel.
Well,
big swimmer. Sears ready to be remastered. Whoa. Look at this thing. Uninterested in negotiation. I like this guy. Sir Kong just got even cooler. and way stronger. Look at all these slots. Oh gosh, he's got another Ruma. So is he. What you got? You really gotta admire that Captain Skip guy. Who? Going around town, huh? Danny Kicks? What kind of name is that? Sounds like the most made-up name of all time. Captain Skip sounds like they got a lot of water moves. I think we switch Bernard out for this one. Oh, I tuckered myself out. Sorry, Bernard, but it's only temporary. Captain Skip guy. Let's see how strong he really is. You know, I haven't heard him at all, so he really can't be that strong.
Say. Wonderful.
I hope I'm not about to eat my words.
Here we go.
Who's that person? Whoa. Well, not water type. That's the first that I'm seeing here. That's fine. But I've charged them all up with the same thing. Really, probably should have thought that one through, huh? He does live on trash, quite literally. I also love that these little Dalek monsters are just that, just little Daleks. Daleks? Daleks? I always call them Daleks.
You're doing well.
What is that thing called, though? We're gonna do a nice little rewind. Cause even though Mac is weak. Uh-oh. I have fallen into his trap. I don't know what invitation is, but I'm not a fan. If I keep hitting at range, I'm not actually gonna get hit by the contact damage, so it's not gonna matter. So I really didn't actually mess up, if you think about it that way. And that's how I choose to think about it. No! Stop accepting his invitations! I don't know if I have to defeat that extra monster. Okay, cool, sweet. Do not have to. Alright, another Ranger Captain down! Hell yeah. Electric trash. He's gonna hate that. Do have to say, please don't throw things into the ocean. It won't let me kiss him. This doesn't let me kiss anybody, actually, as far as I'm aware. Unless there's like a romance subplot in this game that I'm not aware of yet. The game's probably gonna want me to kiss Kaylee if that's the case. Which is the only one I'm confused with so far. Oh, look at this guy. He's like not even helping. Sec. The dogs need to be released.
Come on. Come on.
Oh. Okay. sometimes the real life monsters need help, and you gotta help them out in the real world. Find a coin. Oh, I remember starting to work on this last time, but I couldn't swim, so it was like a pain in the butt. Supposed to do? How do I find out the order? Maybe I'm not supposed to. Maybe that's the moral of the story here is just move on. Use magnets.
Hey.
Yes, and in fact I was trying to sneak past you. Okay. You wanna fight? We'll fight. Bro. Yeah, I think I'm ready. I mean, why would I not just hit him with the hammer? And done. Easy.
Sorry.
Thanks, bud.
What is that?
It's a dog! Barkley! Oh, I need to find a way to get Barkley up the cliff. Oh no. Not a real audio clip of the dog whining. I can't handle that. Oh, whatever this is, this gotta be the way up. Ooh. That's a different typed Mothmaniac. It's not electricity, it's not a lightning type like mine is. I hope I don't knock it out. I actually want it. Lonnie! It was air. Oh, that is not high. Ooh. Alright, hit him with the hammer. That is still not high. Gene, you let me down. I'll do it. Come on. 40% is not bad.
Hey.
Got it. Variant tape, let's go. Or bootleg. Sweet. It's probably rare or something. I don't really know to how rare those kinds of things actually are. Let's... I don't want to lose Robin him now, so... We just got to the mount. Oh, I didn't see that yet. Lobbycon, you're right. Car batteries do belong in the ocean. That's a fact. That's what I've been told all my life. So I don't think you're wrong there in the slightest. Especially if the car battery is like bulging, that's when you should really throw it in the sea. Oh, I hope I don't accidentally do exactly what I'm about to do, which is knock this thing out. Oh well. Suction cup dark? Dark? Dark. Dart. English is my first language. This is the fun of having two dogs. One wants out, and now the other wants out. Come on. Oh, you heard the dog, and now you want to go out. I feel like I got enough toy hammer to go around. I don't think Muskrat Sally needs a toy hammer. The Muskrat Sally's about to look a lot different soon. See a ship out there. Oh, and I missed this. Church. Ooh, another puzzle. These things are great, and I want them both. But you know what time it is? It's hammer time. How does it wink? It has no face. Should actually be my priority target, but I think I've missed my opportunity on that. Are you suggesting I use it to make s'mores, or that it looks like it has a marshmallow head? Thank you. That hurt.
It's a woodwork flute.
It's a quirly, it's a twirly gig. Alright, well that's not how you get big jumps or something, so where's that? We're switching. Hit him with the knife! Knife him! Oh. Oh, right. I was supposed to... I forgot I was supposed to try and capture this little frilly pad. Well, there's others out there. I know. I'm a monster. Murderous monster. I have nothing to say because it's accurate. Well, there I go doing that again. Just missing something right in front of my face. Alright, Eugene, let's see if we can just get up there. Nope. Back again. I saw a little elf guy with the mask, and since the last time I saw one of these, I was told it is already the holiday season. It's time to catch one. We gotta take off this blossom off first. Things hurt out here. Which means I'm in the right area. So I'm getting beat up pretty bad here. Shank him. No, let's bring out this thing. And what does unitarget actually do? Oh, that's not a problem. It only has single target attacks. Looks like Christmas is canceled. Okay, I was kidding. It's not actually canceled. I don't have that sort of power. Just because I'm on a stream doesn't mean I can make that happen. Not yet. Give it time. Oh, I am in no way, shape, or form mentally, physically, or emotionally ready to fight Captain Buffy here. Oh, here's that magnet that I was looking for earlier. What's going on with this church? You know what? Let's leave it alone for now. Oh god. Oh jeez. Fighting this guy with the big mustache. It'd be really easy to avoid him now. Yeah, that's not creepy. Good. I can't get through there yet. That's fine. I don't want to go in. I don't want to. Whoa. Danger. Danger! Danger! Oh. Alright. I get it. But what was it, Which one's for which? Eat me larger, drink me smaller? And can I talk to the keyhole too? No. Alright, well, I guess not everything's there.
There's no smell!
I don't know why I thought this thing would talk to me. Aw, oh, they're having a tea party. I'm so rude. I I don't think I'm prepared for what's going on in here. Alright, let's just focus on one. One at a time. Well, it looks like I focused on the wrong one. They're so fast. They're zooming all over. Hypelixir T, this is my fifth time playing this game, streaming this game. Plan on doing a full playthrough. Never played it before. Been really enjoying it. I am on this part where, the Alice in Wonderland part, which I wasn't really intending to really come in here for this, but, this is where I am now. Just dealing with the cards I'm dealt, you know? I'm supposed to put this like over here or something. Can I pick this up? Mm-hmm. So glad my trainer can't take fall damage, because I swear my legs would have been broken like three times over. Might as well swap him there. I'd much rather not give it a buff. Well, I don't know if the hammer's gonna hit this time, but yeah, I had a feeling it would. Nothing's hitting. Very rude. That's okay. I was only gonna attack anyway. Okay, nice, nice, nice. I do. I have two. I have. Let me see. I think it would be in the beast area, right? I have one of. Of Mothmanic. With the. As air. I don't know if there's a way to view it. And then I have one of. What's it called? I don't remember the name of it because I got it from the person in town. It's like this little ice pick bird. Ice pack. And it's air. Two bootlegs and they're both air, of course. I don't have them on me right now. Oh, was I supposed to stay small there? I sure was. Whoops. Oh no, that's lame. How am I moving that big? Oh my gosh. Sometimes the physics on these, they either send me and I love it or they make me very angry. Let's just go all the way. Maybe not all the way up. Alright, well. Can I just flee this? Because I want to just get through that door. Sure can. If I can flee that one, I can probably flee this one. Oh, geez. It's gonna be a fight, isn't it? Should have known. Okay, what can we do here? I don't think this is gonna be strong enough to take the Queenix out right away. What does Gamp do? Oh. That scares me. I know, I want that Queenix. It's really fresh and clean. I want it. That burn might be exactly what I need, because I don't have to attack it now. Oh, alright, cool. Oh yeah, I definitely want this. I want this Queenix. Go bad. I think I'm gonna get it right here. Nice. Queen X. Blix, do you want to name Queen X? A nice nickname? Bob, let's go. Oh, what about Queen Bob? Queen Bob. A tale as old as time. White rabbit key. Nice. And I don't have an elf list, so let's grab one of these. See if we can grab one of these. Oh, perfect. It's by itself. Even easier to catch. I highly doubt a spit and a smack will knock it out. Okay, well, it got close. Oh, sweet. I thought it was going to be the key for the first room that I came into when I went down the rabbit hole. Well, that's good to know. That means I can just teleport out or fast travel out of here. Let's just use a chrome tape. Recording. As much as I want to just use burn through my basic tapes, just get them out of here. Rude.
All right.
Oh, I can't fast travel there. All right, so I gotta get out. I gotta make my way out of here anyway. If anyone has a name for Elfless, I'll rename them when I get back to a campfire. DJ Elfbot. Sold. Whoa. Oh, jeez. I don't think I'm ready to fight. That's the problem. That's the problem. But I mean, I guess I could just go down there and come back up at will now and get small. I need to heal. I need to rest up. Hey, leave here small. Will let me. Okay, sweet. Oh, I have to remember to pull that lever on the other side of this wall before I forget again. First we rest.
Yeah.
Ooh, Uggo. Will Uggo become less Uggo or even more Uggo? Oh my lord. This thing's sick. Muskrat Sally, what are you gonna be, Musketeer? Oh! Raxol. I kinda hate it. First and most importantly, we need Bernard here. If we don't have Bernard here, then what's the point of life? This is like a semi-balanced party. Ooh! That's cool. I feel like I gotta run with Elphless after this fight. Let's see, I think I have enough time to do this fight before we call it for the night. Oh yeah, I can just fast travel up there. Alright, gotta go down here first. Drink me, get small. Does anything special happen with this magic crab if I talk to him? Nope, just let me talk to him. Huh? Oh boy, here we go. Nightmare fuel time. It's like Alice and the Queen of Hearts mixed together. Oh, and I have Eugene with me, so I can't actually fuse, so this will be fun. Let's put up a wall. All right, well, let's go to town, beat her up. Even with, quote, significantly lesser stats, still not doing a lot of damage to her. I have to get ready for a max attack that's coming up. Oh yeah, that's awesome. I heard there's a lot in this game, so that's really exciting. Oh, easier to hit. I take my chance. Oh, I should have put the wall up. I definitely should have put that wall up. I need something that can put up shields. Yep. And I just hope I can dodge through it. Whatever it is, I hope I can dodge through it. I'm sure I can't. Ow. Hurt a lot anyway, might as well just go all out. She's status immune. So rude, just taking my AK. I don't, but I do have the sticker, I just don't have it on anything. So if I don't make it through this fight, that's good for next time. I was gonna say, is that gonna break my wall? It sure is. Does the hammer, it'll break it. So actually, it's probably best to just do a spit this turn. She's got me beat up. Oh, I can confuse her. Okay. That could become useful. Oh no. Thanks, Bobby. I'll hit you with the right up tonight. You'll see it hit tomorrow morning. You're outside. Well, touch grass while you're out there. Good night. Feel like I need to keep guy up. And if I can confuse her again, that definitely helped. Let's see if we can do a little bit more damage this round. Ooh, that could be real useful. That could be real painful. That leech might low-key actually be big, real big. So that's 2% damage. That's a lot more than I can usually do per turn. just gonna keep dropping fuses on it while I can. Protect the bartender at all costs. Oh wait, no, I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I can't fuse with Eugene yet, so I'm pretty much just stuck. Just in a war of attrition right now. I should have traveled back to town and gotten Kaylee, so I could fuse to speed this along damage wise. Okay, so I'm just straight up missing something for him then. I've done a few of the land keepers, and I walked in on him arguing with Kaylee, so there's probably stuff. So there's stuff I just need to do. Out of heals. Ooh. It's time for Ugga to get out here. I gotta end this fight before... I have to end this fight before she hits max. Because that'll be it. Doesn't matter. We did it. We don't need to fuse. We can just smash our head against the wall until we break the wall. Let's go. My head's thicker than a wall. Those Archangel fights always get me. But I'm glad they're not easy. I know I make them hard. They make them hard on myself, but where's the fun? Oh, Triangle Head's back. People skills. Yeah, she's got some people skills, alright. I don't know, the place just popped out of the ground. Yeah, for real. We all hate triangle heads. Triangle head, pyramid head, hate them. All right. Well, I think that's going to... Usually I run until 10. Blix. Blixer T. Blixie. What do you prefer any of those, or... I'm going to be here again, same time next week, or not same time, but 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. on Tuesday nights. And I do I have a blog post too on my abouts and a link to my YouTube. So if you're around next week, stop on by. And with a nice little rest, I'm going to head out. So thank you everybody for showing up. Thanks Blix for showing up for the first time. Appreciated the advice, and if you're around next week, pop on by. Alonzo, thank you for being here and moderating as always. See you all later. Good night.